DJI Ronin 4D provides 4-axis stabilization. With appropriate parameters, it brings you optimal stable footage to enter the home menu. Tap Stabilizer to set parameters for the gimbal follow mode and joystick. You can also calibrate the gimbal. In Gimbal Mode, you can set the follow mode to gimbal lock, pan follow, pan and tilt follow, FPV, or custom. In Gimbal Locked Mode, lens orientation does not change along with main body movement. In Pan Follow Mode, only the pan axis follows, while the roll axis and tilt axis do not follow. In Pan and Tilt Follow Mode, only the pan axis and the tilt axis follow, while the roll axis does not follow. In FPV mode, 3 axes of the gimbal follow the movement of main body. This mode is normally used to shoot FPV footage. In custom mode, you can decide which axes to follow. In speed mode, you can quickly set gimbal follow speed. If you need to set the follow speed of each axis, you can tap deadband and follow speed for further adjustment. In joystick settings, you can adjust the corresponding axis movement of pushing forward, backward, or left, right on the left-hand grip. You can also change the corresponding movement controlled by the tilt slider on the top handle. It is set to control the tilt axis by default. You can also set joystick max speed, sensitivity, and smoothness. The higher the sensitivity and max speed, the faster the gimbal responds when pushing the joystick. The higher the smoothness, the slower the gimbal stops when the control is over. Gimbal calibration includes push, pan, and push tilt, auto calibration, horizontal calibration, adjust pan, and adjust roll. Auto calibration automatically adjusts stiffness of the 3 axes according to the payload to ensure optimal stabilization. We suggest auto calibration before first use or after changing the lens and accessories. When the gimbal is not level, we suggest horizontal calibration. When push pan and push tilt are enabled, you can manually rotate the gimbal to adjust shooting angle. Adjust pan and adjust roll allow you to slightly adjust the recenter angle of the pan axis and roll axis. The Z-axis follow switch enables and disables Z-axis follow. Enabling Z-axis follow switch ensures fast responses to movement while eliminating unnecessary vertical shake, meeting the needs of most scenarios. If you need to shoot steady horizontal footage with short distance pan movements that have dolly-like smoothness, press and hold the trigger on the right-hand grip to enter Z-axis lock mode.